four, three, two.
Good morning, Sheridan High School. I'm Jake.
And I'm Megan. Today is Wednesday, October 30th, 2019. Please stand and join us for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today for lunch, we're having calzone, marinara sauce, broccoli, fresh fruit, and milk. Please check your email for a link to complete a survey about the Screen Eaters movie. The first 50 people to complete the survey will receive a t-shirt. Jostens will be visiting during lunch on Tuesday, November 12th, to deliver class rings for any student that made an order, and to take any last chance senior orders, cap and gown, jewelry, class 2020, apparel, etc.
ISTEP testing is just around the corner. Here are the upcoming review sessions. Thursday, October 31st, SRT in Mr. Kinsey's room, and Friday, November 1st, SRT in Mr. Kinsey's room. Please attend to improve your scores. Here's Mrs. Hartman with some information about College Goal Sunday.
Hi everybody, this announcement is for seniors. Seniors, hopefully you've been working on your FAFSA, but if you've gotten stuck and you need help, there's a free event this weekend called College Goal Sunday. There are posters located in your senior English classes and government class, and you'll see there's various locations. It is free help to help you finish your FAFSA, so go check it out if you need some help. Thanks.
Okay, are you interested in a career in cybersecurity? Well, on November 6th, I'm taking 5 lucky students to Purdue University to take part in a class all day long where you'll learn how to hack stuff and you'll learn about cybersecurity and the ins and outs of online coding and cybersecurity policy. And at the end of the day, we're gonna have a great time. So come join me at Purdue University on November 6th. As we learn more about the great field of cybersecurity, there are 3 million job openings in the U.S. right now, and you don't have to have a college degree to get into them. So come see me.
Okay, we're here in the cafeteria, and we got our 3 competitors. We got Jacob, Will, and Nick, and we're going to see how many saltine crackers they can eat in 30 seconds. And if you guys go over the amount of crackers you have, there's your relief stack right there. All right, you guys ready? Go. Five seconds. Okay, Jacob ate 4. You ate 3. You ate 2. Okay, Jacob, how does it feel to win?
I'm full of my mouth.
This has been the Saltine Challenge. I'm Megan.
And I'm Jake.
And we're signing out.